Hi everybody, this is Jayne at Rockin' Worms. I'm doing a one-off short video today just for funsies. It is Sunday. It is currently beautiful out because it stopped raining for 5 minutes. So I'm going to bring out to the cows some of my scraps from canning. And here is one already coming. I didn't know where they were going to be. Oh, let me try to find a sort of dry spot, which is really hard. All right, I'm going to call for them. Here, cows! Come here, cows! Come on! Here, cows! There she is. These are all girl cows. She is happy. Hey! Don't grab the container out of my hand here. Where's the other one? There she is. Here, cow, come on. I actually only have 3 cows on my property, but you can see there are 2 there. Hello, Big Red. And this one. So I have 4 cows, but I really only have 3 cows. How can that possibly be? Is because my neighbor's young bull keeps getting out of his pasture land to come visit my girls. Wonder what's on his mind. Hear that? That's mom. You can just see her. That's the mom of the young bull that is visiting my girls. And she's saying, come home, Sonny, and hang out with mom, because mom doesn't like to be by herself. And Sonny boy, whose name is Chase, by the way, my neighbors named him Chase, probably because they have to chase him off my property all the time back into his. But yeah, she's like, come home, Sonny boy, I don't like being by myself because I am a herd animal and I don't like to be by myself. But he's like, hey mom, the girls are next door. Love you, but you know, Mother Nature is calling my name. So he's the one bringing up the rear because he's not as habituated to me as a food source as these 3 girls. Now, in case you're wondering what this has to do with worm farming, is I use their cow manure. And I sift, you know, after it dries out, which won't be for a long time. I'm going to try to back this up a little bit. Here we go. Which won't be for a long time because, like I said, we've gotten a ton of rain lately. I dropped some tomato scraps here on the grass. Once the cow patties dry out, I collect them and sift them. And I use that cow manure in my bedding mix for all my worms. So in a way, these cows are my employees. How about that? They are working for me. There you go. She's all eager. All right, so, well, I won't show you because that may be a little graphic for YouTube, but looks like one of the female cows might be in season, and she's exposing herself to the male cow to say, hey, what do you think? So anyways, I won't show you that because I don't know what YouTube's policies are as far as that goes. And I don't want to, you know, shock anybody. But all right. So anyways, just wanted to do a fun short video and show you the cows. I hope you're having a good Sunday. Take care. Bye.